Sutton, and the moonshine man's coming from the mill. Hauling everything that he needs to set up a brand new still. He shines the best half of the rest. You can't find him on the map, 'cause he's tucked away in them rolling hills southeast of the Cumberland. Butters down Cock Road, making its way through the Tennessee backroads with another load. Third generation moonshine man, Sutton's the last of his kind. Never a man to shy away from saying what's on his mind. What you gonna do when they bust your still? Set free. 2008, government raid shut the old boy down. 1,000 gallons of Tennessee whiskey spilled out on the ground. Sutton looked him in the eye and told him, legend lives on since that fateful day. What you gonna do when they bust your still? Yeah, break you down, destroy your will. They'll lock you up, throw away the key. Did you have to die to be set in their heels, stubborn as mules, living in black and white. If only both had understood truth lies in shades of gray, Popcorn Sutton's legacy may have been a different way. What you gonna do when they bust your still? Set free.